totally different than I would have thought. Because when I finally landed in America, I was already, I felt too old. I was wrong, but I didn't want to go back to school. And I had meant to study chemistry. I didn't want to go into that. So I just worked. I worked in publishing most of the time, not right at the beginning, and liked it actually very much. But I mean, my life turned out totally different.